They also closed down a few days for the Chinese New Year. 3 days, just all the shops are closed. Yeah, they'll be lighting off little fireworks, and it's a family thing. They all go out to the provinces and to be with their families, and they hang out and drink and have little snacks and stuff. And they were so nice. We'd still go out during that time, and they'd welcome us in and give us a soda, and yeah, it was fun.